Everybody think that Botox is for just for the wrinkles. Actually, a lot of other advantages also there, especially the people with the grinding issues, in the sense grinding teeth in the night time, you bunch the you clench the teeth so heavily in the night time, and morning time if you feel that lot of tightness around the jaw, and that leads to this joint name is temporomandibular joint. We short form we call it as a TMJ. The TMJ issues, that temporomandibular joint issues, usually, you know, like people go for a early arthritic changes in the temporomandibular joint. You know, like all those, because of this reason, people usually get a lot of headaches often. All those issues will be easily corrected by a Botox injection to a muscle called masseter here. It's a 2 finger breadth before the jawbone. So this, if you tightly clench your teeth and if it bulks up, and you can see a bulge here, that means your muscle is already bulked up, and because of your grinding issues and overuse of the masseter muscle. How does this Botox injection to the muscle help you? Basically, what it does, it reduces the volume of the muscle. See, one time if you give a Botox injection, usually we give 40 to 60 units per session for both the sides together. So if you do that way, what happens is you have 15% of the muscle volume will come down. If you repeat it after 90 to 120 days, 25% of the muscle volume will come down. So if you keep doing it continuously for 3-4 times, it becomes that shape. Only one more problem is, if you keep doing this often, your bone density will come down. That's one of the drawback of this masseter routine injection. So what I advise is 3 times in a year, first year, after that reduce the number of injections, maybe a once a year, something like that. So, but advantages are, your headache will comes down, your morning the stiffness will comes down, your jaw deviation, some people if you see, because of the severe spasm, when you open your mouth, it tends to deviate to the other side. So all those things will settle well. So definitely it's a worth the procedure, masseter injection. And more than that, for the females, especially they want the oval shaped face. When they are a bulky face here, especially the square face, when you give Botox, it becomes a oval shaped. But you have to keep doing it for 3-4 times, then only you get the desired shape. So this is cosmetically also benefited for the females. For the people with the bruxism, we call it as a bruxism, people usually, you know, like bite in the night time, it's called bruxism. For that also, it helps, and for the repeated headaches, it helps. So people have to understand this, it's one of the good procedure for the people with the bruxism. Thank you.